exactly the opposite effect of glucagon and epinephrine. Somatostatin, growth hormone inhibiting hormone. And the other neuron in the ganglion, or collection of neurons in the PNS. Axons from the nucleus gives rise to preganglionic fibers. Axons from the ganglion gives rise to, aside from glucose, amino acids and your incretins also triggers beta cells to secrete insulin. A ubiquitous transporter, meaning it is found almost anywhere in the body. On the left side picture is an intact intestinal barrier. An intact intestinal barrier is composed of thick mucous layer and an epithelial layer with tight junction. The rare diabetogenic T cell in the underlying lamina propria remain quiescent, asleep, inactive.
Hypothalamus, where they release hormones, releasing hormones, type of hormones. Then your pituitary, where trophic hormones are also released. Then, of course, there are different organs, effector organs, that produce also hormones. And these hormones are important in normal physiologic processes of the body. The endocrine system is basically involves different organs. So you can either directly measure the levels of these hormones in your adrenal gland to produce cortisol. So in this case, there's a secondary excess. There's both high trophic hormone, high ACTH, and high cortisol. Now, because the adrenal fits the secretion of your TSH, FSH, LH, and GH. While your growth hormone, or otherwise known as somatotropin, stimulates the secretion of your growth hormone. The last two, prolactin. Thank you.
사용하는 거죠. 이제는 사용 변화에 발맞춰 가는 쪽으로 방향을 완전히 틀은 거죠. 그래서 요즘에 가장 핫한
뭐야 뭐지?
부품? 보이는 방향을 전기차에 들어가는 어떤 생각을 해보면은 우리가 어떤 활동하는 지금 앞에 적는 이런 것들이나 우리의 모든 것들을 디지털로 전환해서 현금으로 내야 될 것 같은 그런 느낌이 있었거든요. 이미 사실은 택시는 현금을 안 낸 지가 너무 오래됐고
네.
꽤 됐고
맞습니다.
2 to 3 months. So the following values that below is normal siya na mga ma-absorb or ma-uptake ang sugar sa body. That's why magka-cause ng hypoglycemia.
Yeah.